Now you really start looking at the clock in a game that's no longer tied up. That's put into the air, and that is it. Off the corner on the near side, 2-0 Furman.
First one's insult, second one's injury. And now Furman celebrating with the faithful that came along from Greenville.